I now have taken out an old speech in order to introduce you into this topic, also to introduce you in my point of way to said topic, so that we will get slowly acquainted in this world of Barthes. And I called this speech Traces of Ancient Chinese Psychoanalytic Thinking in Barthes Xuanming, the Life Calculation by the Eight Characters, History, Theory, and Interpretation Tools of the Chinese Chronopsychology. And now I have to add here at this place, Guten Tag, I had to add here at this place also Chronobiology. Yeah? Because the name of Barthes is commonly known as Chinese astrology. You will see I choose out the term, or I invented the term, traditional Chinese chronopsychology, and here at this place we also have to say chronobiology, yeah? And during, in the next few hours, we will understand, yeah, why I use this term chrono. Because in the common tongue, if you look into the internet, for example, yeah, and if I'm right, please correct me, you will see that is expressed by traditional Chinese astrology. But we will see that there is only very, very few astro in the thing, yeah, and there's much more climate in the theory. Yeah. So we better have to translate it traditional Chinese climatology. But if I will wrote a book about traditional Chinese climatology, you can count the readers who will buy it. And now I like to, I won't now not discuss every sheet here. I will select some very important items and we will understand later the function and the topic of said Chinese technique. You see, this is the plain translation of Barthes Xuanming,